Avivo Bubbles was over, and today I have Turkish bread, the Ramazan bread, as you can see. And I wore the spicy one, the vegetable spread. Okay, I'll show you how it looks like when I've had the package. Ramazan bread. I just did get a little piece by piece. That's how you eat, right? The piece of bread. So it's positive, so that's why I bought it again. It's the first piece. Took us around some bread with eyewear. Second piece. That was spicy. I know I'm not afraid of spicy food. Lunch. I'm gonna talk to my clients through messages. Tomorrow I'll go into one of my clients to visit the parents, but also this little guy. So this fellow is 25 years old. So I see him as a little boy, but sometimes I forgot my old age. Okay, so third piece. Some people say they think I'm older. Probably it's positive, or it can be all negative. Or I look old. I don't know. Okay, nice. Third piece. It's really nice. My bunny's eating lunch too. They are eating endives, vegetables. And they hear me eat, they also want to eat. Oh, sensible ears, sensible, really sensitive ears and nose. When they eat a banana, they also want a banana. I don't know why, but that's a funny part of the bunnies. They love fruits, they love vegetables. I also bought some snacks from my rabbits. I'll show you. This is kind of funny. This wood. This is from my rabbits. Wood. Where they can bite on it. Wood. A piece of wood. Their snack. Sunflower oil, vinegar, tomato concentrate, 2.6%, salt, kitchen salt. There's also the sharp pepperoni, 1%, sugars, spices, and opening after 10 days in the fridge. Then it's done. A little bit hungry, you know. So let's put some spread on it again. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. It's really delicious, I can tell you. If people have never tried Turkish bread or Iowa, I suggest you to try it at home. Some people chew the 1,000 times on the same piece, I don't know why. Maybe for the ASMR sound effect, but I wouldn't do that. For example, if you're starving, chew 1,000 times because of ASMR videos, it's ridiculous. Girlfriend said that I don't chew, but most of my followers also said before that I don't chew. Well, I really chew on food, but probably have big teeth, a strong cheek. While chewing is not for me, it's not so difficult. The dentist also says I have really strong teeth, so I don't see a problem. Slow. That's why they think I'm also eating fast. It's also another reason. That was the armor. Sí. guys. Thank you so much. And see you next time. 아직은.